Good morning, Bearcats. I'm Philip.
And I'm George.
Today is Thursday, November 7th.
And this is Bearcat News.
Today's lunch is free fried beans, salsa, assorted fruit, tossed salad, with the choice of entree being taco cheese chips, burrito, chef salad, and a PB&J pack.
Any student that is interested in a career in physical therapy, athletic training, or sports medicine is encouraged to attend this career cafe today.
Congratulations to Gracie Belcher for winning second place at the DECA District Competitions in Principles of Finance category, and congratulations to Isaac Cantor for taking third place in Automotive Sales Marketing.
Please come support the VHS Drama Department as they perform their one-act play for the public this Sunday, 11:10 at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are $5 for adults and $3 for children under 10.
There will be a WinterGuard interest meeting today at 5 p.m. in the band room. Anyone interested in joining WinterGuard is welcome to attend. If you are unable to attend and are interested in playing, please let a Color Guard member know.
And anyone interested in possibly playing softball should scan the QR code on the screen at this time for more information.
Seniors, the last opportunity to retake your senior portraits will be November 19th. Casuals will not be taken during this time, formal portraits only. There will not be a sitting fee for these portraits. Underclassmen retake day will be November 19th, also in the auditorium. Club pictures will take place on that day. If you have any questions, email Ms. Morales.
Yearbooks are on sale at yearbookorderstory.com for $70. You can type in our code Virginia High School or our code 25761 to purchase. Any questions, talk to Ms. Morales.
And now let's take a look at upcoming Bearcat events.
On Friday, we play Marion in our last football game of the regular season.
On Saturday, the band will be marching in the Veterans Day Parade.
While one-act play will travel to Marion.
And the regional volleyball quarterfinals will take place at Ridgeview.
Show up and be part of the Bearcat Nation.
That's your Bearcat News for Thursday. We hope you have a productive and memorable day.
Stay classy.
There in her glittering prime, the lights refract sequence stars.